Amjamboni wote. Pole sana nimechelewa.
Are you ready?
100%
guys. This function was supposed to start at 2, but for reasons I explained to you, we were delayed, not a bit, but it's quite a delay. But I want to thank you for your patience. Our party leader has arrived, and without wasting any more time, we are going to begin the function. So it is my pleasure to invite the Director of Elections of the Orange Democratic Movement, Mheshimiwa Junet Mohamed, to take over and lead us through the process.
Thank you. First and foremost, as Aidia said, I want to apologize for keeping you too long. The party leader was coming from Kakamega, and you have just arrived from the airport. We are here today to issue certificates to our candidates in different parts of the country, in Roma Ward, in Masingishu, Tarpo constituency, in London Ward, in Nakuru County, and also in Matungu constituency in Kakamega County. But with us here also, there are members of parliament who have come to participate in this event, and who are members of our party, and I want to recognize them and maybe give one or two or two of them a few seconds before I call upon the chair of the National Election Board of ODM to take us through the ceremony. We are here with Honorable Senator Shinyonga, who is a nominated senator from Kakamega County. We are here with the woman rep, Elsie Muhanda from Kakamega County. We are here with Esther Pasaris, the women representative, Nairobi County. We are here with the Honorable Mili Mabona, the MP for Suba North. We are here with the Honorable Kizito Justus Mugaji, the MP for Sinyalu. Then we are here with the Honorable Umulele, the one of our speakers in Parliament, the MP for Luanda. And then we have Nabil Nabwera, we have commissioners also here. I want to give two members of parliament from Kakamega and Mimi, say one word. Yeah?